Ms. Taguig Sandra Limonon may revelasyon na inilabas tungkol sa kanyang kapwa candidate na ngayon ay itinanghal ng Miss Universe Philippines 2020 na si Miss Iloilo Rabia Mateo. Kanina nga lamang sa GMA7 Kapuso Network ay itinanghal na Miss Universe Philippines 2020 si Miss Iloilo Rabia Mateo. Kanina nga sa latest chika, sa Instagram story ni Ms. Taguig Sandra Limonon ay may big revelation siyang ilalabas. Ayon nga sa kanya, the truth always comes out. It's just about timing. Karma is real soon because we deserve justice. Let me just leave this here at Sandra Limonon. Cannot wait for tomorrow. Sabi pa niya sa kanyang Instagram, get ready loves, tomorrow I will be announcing big news. It's time to be honest and speak facts. Ayon naman kay Pawin 55, Ms. Taguig Sandra Limonon has a pasabog. Ang chika is, Miss Iloilo brought her own HMUA, which is unfair to other delegates kasi they were prohibited to have one and they need to do it themselves. Waiting. Sagot naman ni Jean Otero, doesn't make sense. Iloilo won because of her personality and answer, not because of her hair and makeup. Sabihin na nating nagdala siya ng HMUA, hindi naman ma-change yung sagot niya dahil lang sa HMUA, hahaha. So ayun pala yung big revelation na sinasabi ni Ms. Taguig Sandra Limonon para kay Ms. Iloilo Rabia Mateo. Bawal pala ang magdala ng sariling makeup artist dahil sila mismo ang gagawa sa sarili nila. Ngunit hindi ito sinunod ni Ms. Iloilo Rabia Mateo. Ano naman ang masasabi niyo dito mga kabornik? Maraming salamat at huwag niyong kalilimutang mag-like and subscribe sa aking channel.